Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I'm going to be showing you an easy and quick way to create a bun during Air Force basic military training. So the first thing you're going to do is part your hair. My hair is already parted on the left side. And next I'm going to create a smooth ponytail using a black bristle brush. It obviously doesn't matter what brand or color. You just want to make sure your hair is smooth and tight in a ponytail. After your ponytail is secure, separate it into two separate equal sections, and then make sure that you use gel or water or a combination of both, whatever you need to make sure that it's slick and it's going to stay in place as you twist the two separate sections together like so. So once you have that all twisted up to the bottom, then you're going to take that and wrap it around just like this so that it creates the circular bun shape. Next, I'm going to secure the bun with a rubber band. This is not like a regular hair tie and it's not exactly a rubber band. I'm going to have these linked in the description box. They're literally life-changing. They hold your bun in place so well. So next, I'm going to take that excess hair at the bottom. I'm going to wrap it around the bun and secure that with a black scrunchie. So this is just a really quick and easy way to do a bun. I would recommend using gel at BMT, and if you need bobby pins, I would use those as well. Thank you guys so much for watching. Don't forget to subscribe and give this video a thumbs up, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye!